I was not after the awards. I was just really so honored.
Ginawa ko siya 2019. And, di ba, sinong mag-aakala na 2021, yung makakatanggap pa ako ng parangal.
Sa Ina Magdayaw at Zanjo Marudo, saan nga ba pasado? What's up mga kapamilya? I'm Ria Ataide and welcome to Star Magic Inside News, your best friend when it comes to the latest updates and exclusive insider info on our favorite kapamilya stars.
Iba talaga ang tatak kapamilya. Siya Ina Magdayaw pinangaralan bilang pinakapasadong katuwang na aktres sa 2021 Gawad Pasado Awards for her outstanding performance sa film na Tagpuan. Tagpuan, directed by Mac Alejandre and written by Ricky Lee, is a story of three people played by Alfred Vargas, Iza Calzado, and of course, Siya Ina Magdayaw, involved in a complicated love story. The film, which debuted at the 2020 Metro Manila Film Festival, or MMFF, was shot in Manila, Hong Kong, and New York. Pinangaralan din si Zanjo Marudo ng pinakapasadong katuwan na aktor sa kanyang role bilang Andy sa pelikulang Isa Pang Bahaghari. Directed by Joel Lamangan, the film revolves around the attempts of a father to obtain his family's forgiveness after he left them behind 20 years ago. Zanjo plays the role of Andy, a drug pusher. Shinare ni na Siya Ina at Zanjo sa Star Magic Inside News ang kanilang naramdaman after knowing na nanalo sila ng mga parangal na ito.
To thank, of course, the people behind Gawad Pasado for recognizing our work for the movie Tagpuan. The recognition naman na Best Supporting Actress, parang that's a bonus. You know, we worked hard for this film. We traveled. We shot this film in Manila, in Hong Kong, and in New York. I have to give it to my director, Direk Mac Alejandre, and of course, Sir Ricky Lee, for even thinking of me. Ginawa ko naman tong film na to, I did not think of any response. I was not after the awards. I was just really so honored to be able to portray a Ricky Lee character. So, lahat po ng recognition from Metro Manila Film Fest to Eddie's, to this, parating ng parating yung blessing. That's why I'm really very grateful. But at the end of the day, bonus na lang to. Sobrang good bonus. And so, I'm very grateful to everyone behind Gawad Pasado. Maraming salamat. To everyone who's supported, organized Ficas, thank you because of your love, because of your support, because you love supporting local. We are now expanding into a lifestyle brand and we promise to give you quality products.
Nakakatuwa ako dahil bilang paggawa pa lang nung Isa Pang Bahaghari kasama yung mga magagaling na artista at batikan director. Ano na yun, kumbaga grateful na ako doon, proud na ako doon. And yun, nakakatuwa na meron pang parangal. Seryoso ka sa trabaho mo, sa craft mo. Masarap din na na-acknowledge, di ba, yung trabaho ang ginagawa. Ginawa ko siya 2019 and, di ba, sinong mag-aakala na 2021. Yung makakatanggap pa ako ng parangal. Sa mga kapamilya na patuloy sumusuporta sa amin at sa EBS, ngayon, meron kaming panibagong proyekto. Abangan nyo po ang The Broken Marriage Vow. Malapit na po yan.
Napanood nyo na ba ang mga pelikula na to, mga kapamilya? Share your thoughts in the comments down below. Thank you for watching, mga kapamilya. Abangan ang iba pang mga videos about exclusive at may init na badita dito lang sa Star Magic Inside News. See you!